Hello everyone and welcome back to Lego Harry Potter. This time we're going to be doing a little bit of a special episode in which it's actually going to be co-op because we've managed to meet up again for the first time in a while. And so yeah, today it's going to be both me and Brandon.
Hello!
And we've managed to sort that out on the laptop to somewhat acceptable now, but I do apologise for microphone quality as you might not be able to hear us too clearly at certain parts. We just don't have to make do with what we've got today.
It certainly took us long enough to get it actually working.
So. Yeah, to get to this stage, it's been a pain in the ass. So.
I'll take what we've got.
No, what do you want to do? Do you want to look around first, or should we just go straight on with the mission? I mean, we've not got... we have got plenty of time left still, but...
Well, we've still got an hour and a half, so... I say if we get on with the mission, we can always come back and pre-play a mission later on.
Yeah, definitely. So what... What we'll do then, we'll carry on the story from where we were, and it has been a while, but if you remember the last time, the last thing we did was the mission with the pixies, and that was the one with Gilderoy Lockhart, and it puts us straight back in at that point, although I'm sure I got out in this area, so it's not that far behind, and we can definitely make do with that.
That's split the screen effect then, cool.
Yeah, I do like that. I've seen when you get too far away from each other, you get
them. That's awesome. I was hoping we'll actually way too close to each other. Right, so where are we headed?
Now, I always thought it was out of this door, but it doesn't look like you can actually open that. And we don't have Alhamora or anything daft like that, so.
No, I guess not. Ah, there we go.
Of course, the arrow is telling us to go out there anyway.
Oh yeah. I remember this place from when I played in the Frosty's school.
Yeah. I mean, today we want to try and get as far as we can with this and get as much recording as we can while we've got the opportunity. And after this, once we do finally complete it, there's years 5 to 7 to go on to. So that should be a nice little treat as well.
It should help, doesn't it? You know this youth here?
Which one we're talking about?
This ghost over here. You just told me that you can load a saved game from the main menu.
Are you actually transforming this character anymore?
It's Long's power, isn't it? You can get scammers on it. I'm not sure how to go back into Long now.
Which one are you? No, you're not in my...
No, I'm scammers.
Oh yeah, of course. You locked that out.
This person's holding the character's token.
Yeah, so you get that.
There we go.
There must be a way I can get that. Is there, where the fuck is that now? I bet you can, like, lift it up or something, can't you? You've got to be able to do something. We're chasing.
Can we put him in a bubble? If Hermione gets out of the fucking... Colin, get out of the way! Fucking Colin Creeve isn't way, isn't it?
How do you get stuck?
Thank you, Hermione.
I said then we'll not spend too much time into that one.
Why does Hermione keep shooting me? Get a Shrek to you.
Oh, one thing. Oh shit, there you go. What happened?
I'm not sure.
So we've unlocked yet another shitty character that we'll never need. And all we need to do now, let me just quickly check the expert returns somewhere. Character studs will turn on. I should. I might have to go and unlock it again, but there should be. These are all available to buy. Where's the one that gives you the ghost studs? Is that that one? Because you know the studs that Nick was dropping?
Yeah, yeah.
You can collect them and get like loads from it.
Mm.
I remember doing that at some point. But
I remember speaking about it a while ago.
See, as he's dropping them there, can we pick them up?
No. No, they just disappear.
Yeah, they do. So that's something I'll need to buy again, and so I don't know if it's copied over properly. For me. there's all sorts of stuff I'm going to have to get again, as we say, on this game.
Yeah.
I want to try and get most of the achievements, but when I play through it again, probably I'll want to do.
I don't think I ever managed to hit all of the pixie down here. I'll be having that pixie. Oh, get out of the way, Ravenclaw boy.
Right, okay, where do you next?
I'm gonna follow this beautiful golden, whatever it's golden thing. There we go, blue stuff. I think it's up the stairs.
Must be lucky.
And to the right, after our lesson. I don't think I ever managed to light all these torches when I played it. I was missing one of them.
Yeah, usually I end up missing one.
Very neat, mate. I bet it's that one, isn't it? I bet it's that one, fucking padlock.
Yeah, you can't get until you don't look at the main boss character.
Probably. One prize. What are these golden pots?
We just gone the wrong way. No, we the golden pots, I think they're for like polygon potion at some point. I need to check through again, make sure I've got this far on the PC, because I don't know what's happened with it. Things are missing, but I could be wrong. I don't know. It's been that long since I played it, I don't know where I'm at on anything.
I know what you mean.
Probably decided let's take everything off it. Fucking what?
I seem to remember going across this bridge.
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Oh. I remember all this. The certain puzzles that get you.
Yeah, I remember it. Stuff.
Anyway, where is the next mission? Next mission, where is he taking us to? Is it some sort of find you think that I've already done?
There doesn't seem to be like a marker over here, is it? I am going to get that picture. No, I'm not.
I'm sorry about that.
Depot leeches. Well, we'll get all the flags, why not?
I guess there's something at the end of it, I don't think it's marked.
I think there'll be at least be some sort of maybe a blue squid. Padme Patel. Katie about.
What's these probably Quidditch characters around?
Yeah, Katie that was the chaser on the Gryffindor team, and Padme Patel.
Watching in suspense.
We're all waiting to find out what happens. Wait! That was good. Gold brick! 32 out of 200. Not bad progress, then.
We'll have to go back and see where I've missed certain ones, but you know, that's what we're playing for.
Alright, we just win. I'm assuming it's telling us to go in here, then.
Yeah, I think that's where the next mission is. It'll start off with like the... Unless it's another sort of Quidditch based one.
It might be a Quidditch mission.
Done a similar sort of mission. So I might have like just finished the last one, just done this.
Obviously. Oh, of course, the little blood you. Is this a mission or is it just going to be a cutscene?
I think it will lead on to a mission, but. Can't be too sure.
For all the.
I do love all them, so you can see what it puts around into it.
Makes the game better.
Ah. But, yeah, so definitely haven't done this mission, but we'll soon see.
It's probably.
But which character am I? Because I'm looking at.
You're holding on. Yeah, we should probably apologise in advance for any dog barking.
Yeah, I'm sure it's something you can follow up with. It might even be something we can edit out of, so you might be thinking, what are you going to do?
You should give me a dog story. Hey, look, mate, that blood is there.
Do you like to get down? Down the curtain, like a dangerous.
Like a dangerous one.
What's that all about? Wait a minute.
How do you make your contact? Not all that.
I do love these games.
There we go. Got to make contact with this portrait down here.
Oh shit, that just went.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Let's think about it. Look at it again and try again. Hopefully it'll detect again that thing and then. You know, if, oh wait, press enter on the button, so if you press that on there. Oh wait,
there okay, we go, back.
Are we back again?
We're back in. Right, crack on with this corker! Right. Well hey, you've got a sprint on. Excuse me, Bobby, that was D.
All is well. Oh, what the fuck? I'm looking at the wrong character again.
Oh, so this is like a boss fight with Dobby.
Oh, that's gotta be hard, right? Goes back into the book.
Got to be.
It's, circle.
Yeah. So this is like a boss fight with Dobby then. That's interesting.
That should be interesting, yeah.
What? Get out of the way, you.
What are you? Is that some sort of. No, what are you doing? We'll gather around the being pillow.
Bit of a pellet.
Oh, I keep getting confused with who I am, seriously, it's fine.
Oh, sorry, dude.
This is too confusing, this is. No, what's going on? Alright, here we go.
Got a little more. I'll probably stay as Hagrid whenever I can get away with it, just in case.
We'll try and fight a little bit of candle to make it out.
That's what three players for?
Yep.
Can I come back?
I mean, so far the progress on the True Wizard isn't that far off, but we don't know. Well, I meant we're doing okay, but. Hopefully there's no like secret areas that we'll have to go back to get over the con.
I would just slightly know.
That tune.
Oh, that tune's from the Goblet of Fire film, isn't
it? Isn't
it? What's that?
So one crest piece, that's usually you can find about two in like the story mode, and then you have to go back in free play later on and unlock like a higher character.
Yeah, I've seen similar sort of thing on Lego Lord of the Rings. What's this giant purple boulder for?
Another crest piece, there you go, that's probably about our max. Like, usually you can't get any more than three, and I think the last one will be like, it'll be to destroy one of them, so padlocks or something stupid.
Oh, hold up, here we go. We've got a purple magnet behind
me. This is so much fun, actually, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Such a brilliant game for co-op. It's a shame it's only split screen co-op.
Yeah, if we could play online, that would be fantastic. We'd get so much more done. Obviously, we can't always see each other, so it's like. We've sort of got some restrictions on when we can record.
Yeah, I mean, so far this is just like a guest appearance sort of episode. But.
Yeah, so expect it like next time it'll probably turn back to normal, which in a sense, it might be better because of the microphone and stuff, but obviously the fun factor of co-op and everything, we'll have to see when we can next do it.
I'm sure we'll be able to do it again and be more prepared, make sure that both of us have a microphone handy and shit, just in case we forget or anything like that.
Yeah, because one of those desktop ones would have been perfect. But...
I haven't got all of these block puzzles, I think they've got that right.
Usually they connect, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Hey!
It looks like there's something behind that.
No, I think it just sort of comes back in and possibly gives you a few more coins. I'm back to kill them. Fuck, I need to sit back, but it's not going to pick me up.
Come on, lay down a bit. Should still pick you up alright. I was picking me up okay when I was hitting you there. Right. You have to be wrong again for a second.
Oh, no wonder I've got it set to wrong as well, so...
There we go.
So you don't even get much from me, it's like only the odd gold coin and like the silvers, but...
I suppose when you're trying to get true wizard there, you do have to farm them pretty much, don't you?
Like, that doesn't matter at all because you can't get it anyway.
How do you open it, Padlock?
I think it's only like powerful characters like Voldemort that can unlock it, so when you finally get that far in the game and you've got some high level characters, that's when you go back in free-play and get it. I think I've even got one if you do in free-play after this.
Interesting.
I can't remember who it is or how I got it, but I managed to get one from somewhere. I've still got it.
I'm trying to make contact with that portrait, but it's not doing anything. Oh, it's the Slytherin Quidditch team, isn't it? I bet we have to be a Slytherin character for them to react.
Oh, yeah, I probably just unlocked something in free player. But this is obviously not part of the main thing.
No, definitely not. Let's smash all these bullies from that
character. Yeah, we can get a lot from it.
Looks like a lot of things around, doesn't it? Yeah, at least hit those for a good couple of subs, even if it is only one or two silver after a while.
He can get in that. Well, I'm thinking of like a Pirates of the Caribbean. That's
I do remember something similar to that. Oh, here we go. I bet that's what it is. That's just two of them, isn't it?
Alright. But do we have to be certain characters?
I bet we do have to be a Slytherin. Right, I've plotted that before.
Oh, right, yeah, I didn't even realise we had to be. How long has he been there?
Oh, I just noticed him. Let's go, Griffin Nose!
At some point. Shit. No, actually, we can probably do it after this. I'll, I'm thinking. Have I got Quidditch World Cup on this anyway, or near? Because if so, we can probably. We've got the controllers, I think. We'll probably record a bit of that if you wanted to.
Yeah, definitely.
But if not, it shouldn't take too long to download the ISO. Depends how big it is.
Get out of here, Lockhart.
Do you think you know what you're doing? But you don't. Oh god, it's one of these.
Oh, okay. So we have to gather the ingredients to make the Skellagraph. Character token for Dobby there, that's all he's worth getting.
In theory.
Get away from me.
I knew we put something underneath this last to prop it up so it's like not getting into heart. If we can't, we'll not go out of the way anyway, because it's not going to be good. Right. So yeah, there was a second guy, just going to keep yourself properly. I'm trying to get as many coins as I can. Now, I know what I meant to do on this bit, but it's finding out what I'm doing for it. Just make sure there's no cables in the way. Right, I think we're good to go. So.
Yeah, I think it's good. Right.
That should keep the frame rate in the most stable while I'm there. You wouldn't think it'd make that much difference, but
there's the fire. Right, we really need the
from earmuffs.
Yeah.
Where the fuck you get from? We'll keep going. Oh, that's got us quite a bit there, that's everything.
Definitely. We're doing alright.
We'll get bits like this as we go
on. Madame Pomfrey can use spells that students don't learn until later.
Oh, yeah, of course. I remember doing this level, but I just not recorded this part, I don't know. Maybe that's why I'm getting confused. Maybe I played but not recorded it. Yeah, all these characters. I don't know what to make of this.
Right, can I get in there? Because we need that purple flower, don't we?
Can I get up there? Oh, yeah, I can. Let me just. Okay. Is there a. Yeah, there's a special thing there.
I'm not sure how to get that purple.
Right, I'll have a look in a minute because I think I can vaguely remember what we have to do. Just try and get up here to get that container. So, what we need to do, obviously, when we get. I just got to switch to. So, let's see what spells she's got to begin with. See, she's actually got one of the spells that she used to unlock the. Like, smash the gates and stuff, and I think the silver thing. Could be wrong.
Interesting. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go, and that's how you get in. And it's like if you want to go in there, you can get the earmuffs for it, but she can't. And then that's how you smash. Obviously, you go pick up the mandrake thing, and the scream smashes the glass.
There we go. Grab the old earmuffs. Why does the wife have got an antenna?
No idea.
Good
idea. Well, you'll probably find out as you go on, but.
I'm assuming that golden padlock will open after we've made this telegram. Wow. There we go. I think the mandrake busts the gate open for one of your spells, one or two.
Oh shit,
I'm gonna, if I plant that mandrake back in its pot, we should get something, shouldn't we?
Hopefully.
Where is it gone?
What do we do with potion actually?
We need a red spider. Maybe it is through that next room. Maybe you need to go into the next room to get the red spider.
Oh yeah, we do, yeah. It's not quite ready yet, is it? I think it's through there, yeah.
I'm gonna just plant this mandrake shortly.
Oh shit. I don't think you need to anyway.
If I just quickly do it, I think it'll get us some good old domains off the absurd bastard. I was trying to do it because we'll probably
get. You can smash these as well, by the way, for a little bit more.
Yeah.
Then you take it over to like these pots and shit. There's one there, there's one in that corner over there.
Oh, yeah, of
course. Such as that one, just fucking points and stuff.
Got it over there.
It gets close to the thing because we nearly got it, haven't we?
Exactly, I've finally wanted to plant the mandrake so much.
I always try and get it the first time, but obviously it's a lot easier than the free
play. Yeah, it's going to be quite hard to get it as well sometimes.
There's something there that I still haven't done, apparently. Yeah, we'll keep recording for as long as we can today and just make the split it into parts if we need to, but yeah, get as much footage as we can.
Yeah.
All after.
Mate, it's fine.
That'd be nice, because we don't know when we're going to get a chance to do it again.
Exactly.
So there's a blue coin up there, so that'll get us quite close to it.
Couple of golden and silver studs. I'm guessing if you stand on that bench, I think.
Yeah, I thought one of us could lift it. But.
Couldn't seem to be
able to. No, how do you. She can definitely use it. So that's quite fine. So that's fine.
Wait!
Yeah, actually, minutes.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Right, some of these should stop, some studs, but I didn't do all of them.
Yeah, usually. Going crazy,
we have got to try and get that that blue one.
Who can use this though? That's the question. It's going to be a small character, isn't it?
Ah, okay, hold up.
Actually, can she do anything with that?
Maybe. Oh, for God's sake, the controller's just disconnected again. It's okay, I'm back. I'm thinking maybe old Scabbers can help it.
Not sure about that.
Ah, yeah, there we go. Or not. Maybe Modern Pompeii on the spawn.
No, actually, I think that's one for free play. Because it's usually small characters like. Yeah, it's usually goblins, isn't it? They can have
got that.
But we'll see. And that's the spider, so obviously there's that. I just want to be able to find out how to get up there, to be fair. So I can't see how we actually like lift it up.
Surely you don't have to be in free play to get it.
I don't think so. Unless it's only a character that can double jump or something, I don't know. One that you might not wait a minute for that.
Well,
I mean, you've got to wonder what that's for, aren't you? Like, it must be like next part.
Is it, yeah, is it something to do with this?
Oh, hey, up.
Whee!
Well, that was close. Anyway, we're nearly there, so we definitely can't go without getting this done. There's got to be one last thing we can destroy to get the coins. And if we go back through them. Because I have a feeling as soon as we go through them doors, it's going to complete the level. So if we go back and find everything we can, chuck that in the thing, obviously, we might get some for that. I better not complete the level now, I'll be pissed if it that level. It'll be like 99% true, is it?
It will. Get that out a lot quicker than buffing the film. Why is there a chair through Ron's body?
Spotted a gold coin. And little objects still around the room, so.
No way!
Well, at least we can always go back to it, but it's that was annoying.
So let's see what percentage we got. I'm sure that's not a. That can't have been too far off.
It'd have been 99%. Oh no, 97, okay.
Interesting.
We'll find them all later.
Yeah, I say maybe at the very end come back to that one before we start.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. So I vote probably go back to Leaky Cauldron for now, just have a look around.
May as well.
See what we've unlocked.